He takes it. Bumstead's there, so was Rugby. Head tennis for a moment. And then Bannister got a lovely flick to find Faraday. And Rangers have got four breaking here. Bannister's in a good position. Robinson further over. Dublin's clearance, here's Byrne. It's there! John Byrne puts Queen's Park Rangers in front after a superb counter-attack. Bannister played a brilliant ball across to the left. Faraday got away. It was played in. Keith Dublin didn't get his clearance properly, and John Byrne, from the edge of the penalty area, planted that shot wide of Nijbescu, didn't move. Oh, mistake by Pates, and Bannister with a great chance for Rangers, which he's missed. And you'd normally back Bannister in that position. What a let-off. Long ball by Neil, and here's Byrne. Back to Robinson. Bannister! Good effort on the volley. Full header, Byrne and Rugby. Mistake by Rugby, this is Byrne. Bannister's in the penalty area. It's still Byrne. And it's still Byrne! And, oh, Nijbescu didn't save properly, and Dublin scrambled it away. Sturt, Fenwick in the attack. Faraday! Nice snapshot.